Hey guys, eFFl here with the daily challenges for Wednesday, September 16th. First challenge for today, Murfy's Dungeon. We're going as far as we can. 1440 for the Gold Cup, or a whopping almost 11 kilometers for the Diamond. So, let's see how far we can get with this. Damn it. Clipped the edge of that. Alright, barely made it for the Gold Cup. We'll try it a second time here. Flying, oh my god, 32 kilometers there. This is his bread and butter. As for me, I think my better ones are the dojos? I think? I don't know. Definitely not the infinite runs, but... I mean, I can handle my... I'm doing okay with them, but... Nothing like that. Damn it. Ah. Damn it, I clipped the edge of it again. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, it's much better than last run. 2096 is a decent one. Puts me top 20, so gonna stick with that for now. We'll move on and we'll take a look at the other challenge here. See what we can do with it. As soon as, there we go. But I know I can get further than I did on that last one. It's just annoying when I don't hit that at the right angle. So, anyway, extreme challenge for today. It's a dojo one. We're collecting as many looms as we can. 754 for the gold cup, or 1685 for the diamond. And I don't have Murfy on this. Or Murfy. Glow box. It's okay, it's not time-based, though. Almost had it. It's the first screen I actually lost loons on, so not too bad so far. Not sure how I didn't hit my head on those. Swords. This is gonna be the last screen. Always die on this one. Crap, crap, crap! Took a wrong turn. 908 though, that's a pretty good run. And only about 40 away from Fliance there. Puts me in the top 10. So I think I'm going to stick with that. Can't argue with that, those results. So, as always, guys, thanks for watching. I'll catch you again next time.